Tulsa police have now released the identity of the man stabbed to death in an apartment complex. Detectives say Elwood Grant died when an argument turned violent Saturday at the Stonecrest Apartments near 41st Street and 129th East Avenue. They say at one point the other man stabbed Grant. A neighbor later found the door open and peeked inside to find Elwood on the floor. Officers question that other man, but say they have let him go while they continue to investigate.